1st here on Vancouver Island, and that means one thing for us outdoorsmen. It's opening day for spearing and for a lot of the different fishing activities in our local waters. Oh man, it's gonna be a beautiful day. Check this out.
The water's looking good.
It's looking good, eh?
Yeah.
The water in by my place there is just glass right now too. It's really, really clear. Really? So there's lots of options.
Last night the wind died down. Yeah. But it was supposed to be howling all night.
It was so freaking windy last night.
Oh, for you it was.
Oh shit! It was windy out there too. Like the waves don't get that big, but it was howling.
Crazy. So saying it's supposed to be like 17 knots right now. Less. Yeah, I'm in a Honda Accord.
A Honda Accord. So, I never thought I'd see the day of you driving a Honda Accord.
Yeah, me neither, man. It's really it's kind of nice. Like it's pretty comfy, and you know, I still have a full tank of gas.
Yeah.
And I've been driving for a little bit. It doesn't feel, I'm not burning enough gas though, it doesn't feel right.
It's too efficient. Those freaking Hondas for you.
Yeah, it's goddamn.
Cool.
Okay, right, man. Well, see you in a bit.
See you in about, half hour or so.
But, like, that's the only rule is that our spots are kept quiet, basically.
Yeah.
And I think that's a, like anything, fishing, hunting, like that's something you.
Well, when you're living in an area like this and everyone is trying to find places close to town.
Exactly.
They're going to take any little tip they get.
Exactly.
So yeah, you can't really, you spread it around, you can guarantee you're going to see some people there next time.
Yeah, and so we don't want that to happen. So we're going to keep our spots quiet.
Yeah.
But yeah, we'll see you in the water.
Hiding under a rock.
Really?
Yeah.
Underneath?
Yeah. Oh, there's a first 65 centimeter wing of the season. And yeah, he was pretty deep. He's at like 10 meters, but that's awesome. It's a good start to the 2021 spearfishing season. Let's get him on the trigger.
Thank you.
Are you kidding me? Look at this thing. Oh, that's insane.
That's a big fucker.
That's a male too, eh?
Lighthouse?
Yeah. That is absolutely crazy. Look at those balls.
Oh, that's fucking nuts.
Puget Sound, king crab.
Oh, well, that was a fun first opening day, first dive of the year. Unreal. What do you think that thing weighs?
I don't know. It feels like it's 25 pounds.
It's legit probably 25 pounds. Like, yeah. not being sarcastic.
No, it feels like 25, please.
Unreal. But got a nice Puget Sound king at about 15 meters. And then we also shot a nice legal Lingcod. So that was awesome. He's going to taste good tonight. Yeah. But yeah, that was a blast. Opening day paid off.